one had rights or a vote but the king. In fact, you might say he was very right-wing. When Pharaoh's around, then you get down on the ground. If you ever find yourself near Ramesses, get down on your knees. Lifetime in prison seems quite on the cards. But if my analysis of the position is right, at the end of the tunnel there's a glimmer of light. For all of a sudden, indescribable things disturbing the sleep of both peasants and kings. Strange.